Alright, this Subaru Forester is another victim of elk. Luckily it didn't break the window this time. Definitely came very close. But, yeah, that's quite the dent. I don't think they can open their gas door either.